Italy. During his week's tour of Commonwealth War cemeteries, the Duke of Gloucester paid homage at the grave of Italy's unknown soldier in Rome. He was accompanied by Field Marshal Lord Alexander, who led the triumphant Eighth Army.